Under Grand Prince Dmitri, Moscow had grown rich and allied itself with old adversaries. Together, the Rus allies were ready to challenge the dominance of the Mongols and stopped paying them tribute. On the banks of the River Don, Dmitri would stake his life on being the first Rus leader to defeat the horde in battle.